The dirty secret was that not only was the company aware of how addictive it was, they were also, it seems, allegedly, although I think this is almost proven at this point, a lot of doctors around America essentially became drug dealers. They were prescribing this to people who didn't need it for pain, who were just addicted. So you had these pain clinics, which were nicknamed pill mills, all over America that were fed by Purdue reps who were making a fortune and knew full well that